So I know now that back in here are some pulse mines, which I intend to get to myself. Oh, he has got some sort of sonic attack as well. There's one quite real effect that the Geiger counter ticking does is add a sense of urgency to whatever you're doing, even though I know that when I look at the numbers I see that I'm not in immediate danger. I know that I have enough stuff to counter it. I still don't want to spend too long time in there. Is that the scorpion? Oh no, it's a cyber dog. I don't even want to know what he was doing. That's a brain thingy.
Rant, rant, rant! See how I abstract my rage, think tank? I hold you in such disdain, I generalize my hatred for you!
I'm irradiated. Stuck somewhere. Now, where did those dogs go? I wonder. Just gonna keep doing what I was doing. eating is good. Bears good. Squeezing is good. Bam! So much about your brains. Where did the other one go? I wonder if somewhere among these dogs is this rascal that Dr. Klein was referring to.
I wouldn't even use binary to describe my exponential hatred for you. Isn't the food kicking in already? Okay, better. Hehehe.
as soon as I'm scrap metal, as soon as I'm finding a hot plate, I'm gonna eat you too. What's this? Oh. So that is the house where I was before, or isn't? Or is it?
Think tank! I wouldn't even use binary to describe my exponential hatred for you!
Medical facility, huh? Somehow I am expecting to see experiments went horribly wrong. Medical experiments. It's just static. I thought somebody was shooting at me again. There's another one. Oh, I just fell through the floor. Wow, I didn't know that can happen in Fallout games. So I mean, am I behind the force field now, I wonder? Ha ha. There's a force field here, then how was I able to shoot through it?
And who gets to clean up all this blood? Me, that's who! Do stand still!
So I can't cross, I can't hit them through it, and yet, oh.
And who gets to clean up all this blood? Me, that's who! time!
Looks like a riot has been taking place here. Father Elijah, perhaps?
This is Christine Royce.
Oh.
Knight of the Brotherhood of Steel. The Circle. Not going to make it through this. Hope someone finds this message. Gets it to the Brotherhood in the West. Tracked a rogue Brotherhood elder, Elijah, here to the Big Empty. Place is more than it seems. There's a crater hidden deep inside. Junkyard of pre-war labs scattered across the crater's surface, all still running, like this one. Elijah's dissecting these centers, one by one. Tracked him to an old Chinese-American internment camp. Survivors, ghouls, have bomb collars. Robots moved in when I tried to intercept him. Elijah sent the camp ghouls against us both, like walking bombs. Got hit by the explosions. Woke up here. Guess the medical robots were programmed to bring wounded victims from the camp to this center. Some kind of auto-doc prototype lab, manned by corpses trapped inside suits that keep them moving. No idea why. Not sure how long I'm going to last. Cut open my head like a lot of the humans I've seen here. Feel strange. Can talk, but can't hack the term. Wait, an explosion outside. Someone's here. Someone.
Huh. Well, I'm gonna give Christine a manual save then. Actually, I'm gonna reload the autosave.
as if I'd know what to do if I found something.
Give me my axe. Axe, damn it. Oh. So much about that. Oopsie. Setting off the mines. Is this all wrong? Axe, please. Seems like this place is especially glitched. But why aren't they setting off the other mine?
My God! If I had hands, I would strangle the life out of you!
Wait, they haven't offset any of the mines. That's bullshit. It's like 40 or something. Or maybe the floor is 40. Whoa! What's that? Did I just break that? And wow. Okay. What happened to my hair? Oh yeah, right, the lobotomy. And why can't I wear the Möbius glasses at the same time? Yeah. Get some. these mines not working. That is... Oh yeah, these... Yeah, now I got my hair back. Huh. Okay. Weirdo. I'm gonna move on with manual saves here because if I run into another glitch, then I might find myself somewhere I don't want to be again. But it's heavy! I don't want heavy! Wait, that's the room where I was in. So I fell through the floor and then was teleported in there. Okay. Weirder things have happened, honestly. Stealth by, is it? Yep. Now, what does this do? It is some sort of super auto dock, I think. Does it want brains? Also, where is that lobotomite I saw when I fell into that room? otherwise it won't be good on my stomach. Is that for the autodock? Okay. What's with the stuffs here? I can't turn off the force field in here. Bad. And I have to wonder. The explosion that Christine was talking about. Another thing I wonder is what's the time frame here? As in, from the starting point of the game to the. How long before were these events here? Game starting sequence. Innovative toxins. In other words, drugs. Wait a minute, does this mean Christine is in one of those things? Well, that's too bad. Yay for you! And for science! Well, if I can't get into that room right now, then I'm out of here. And screenshots before I okay, this looks too good. Mad scientist and a head. halo.
Wow.
Except I'm using the Four Eyes perk, meaning that I lose in perception if I don't wear glasses, so there's that. I think I deserve another break here. I mean...
X8 and X13 and X2 are your destination, non-lobotomites. Can you hear us? You must hurry!
Right. I have no intention to hurry. But you keep talking, and I'm going to take a break now.